These are the ingredients. A bunch of tuna. If you are vegetarian, it's not needed to add tuna. You can also add olive oils, black olive oils or green olive oils. With tuna also if you are non-vegetarian. Green beans, green peas also. Green beans I have not added, but green peas is compulsory. Potatoes, same, cut it like the green pea size, like little cubes. Same happens with carrot and eggs that we are keeping boiling. I have added little baking soda, so we will keep 10 minutes boiling. And the most important ingredient is the mayonnaise. It can be light one, the vegetable, or I as told you, it can be eggless or with egg. So let's start. So here we are putting all the vegetables together, the potatoes, green peas, green beans and carrot. Green beans I am not added this time, but you can add it, so it would be more tastier. Okay, and only olive oils and tuna it will be keep remain. So it will be boiled for 10 to 15 minutes. Eggs are boiling now nicely. So once it's done, the eggs we will cut it also in cube, in small cubes, and keep aside these ingredients once boiled to be little freeze, little cold, and we will wait until it will be cold. So the next step is easier. We will add little salt and we will mix everything with the mayonnaise. Everything in together with little egg first, then last one, and the tuna with mayonnaise. Only mix we put here, and fresh mayonnaise. If it is cold, it's better. So only we have to mix, and we will add little salt. Little, not so much. Salt to taste. And little parsley. Little parsley. So it will give little taste. Yes, up. We are mixing. So with this mix, our Russian salad is ready. So we will garnish little with egg, and if we have a little olives, black olives also, it will be good. Yes.